Lil Nas X. Wow! Let's go!
Tonight in Brooklyn, as the annual MTV Video Music Awards were handed out. This year's top award, Music Video of the Year, went to Lil Nas X for his single Montero. CBS News' Ali Bauman was on the red carpet and has more on the star-studded event.
Yeah, mereceu!